most of the favourites, but gaps nonetheless, and we're going to see a battle for every single second here. Bernal looking good as he comes up towards the final few hundred metres. The Ineos Grenadiers are going to lose the Maglia Rosa, but they know that their main man is in the fight, and he's leading the rest across the line. Here comes Tarame, here comes Jo Jensen. Hat off to those two, provided entertainment. And now then.